John Kreese is leaving Cobra Kai. John Kreese's astonishing finish in Cobra Kai Season 5 didn't need to occur. So, why did it? Is Martin Kove's character leaving the series? Kreese's ending in the Cobra Kai Season 5 finale increases confusion regarding the plan for his character's future in the show. After a fierce opening scene that left Kreese's survival in jeopardy, the finale offered us a crazy twist that permitted Kreese to escape prison. After spending the entire season in a cell, Kreese is now at large. As a result of his attention in the Cobra Kai Season 4 finale, Kreese's screen time in Season 5 was shorter than in Season 4. But despite him being limited in terms of how he could affect the story, Cobra Kai still found methods to use the character in the narrative. After exploiting Tori to reach his retaliation scheme, Kreese surprisingly backed off not long after Johnny promised to erase every mark he had ever left. And while Kreese did deliver Johnny with details that were useful to their efforts to fight Terry Silver, Kreese eventually didn't get to exact his revenge on the person who put him in jail. He fled just before Daniel, Johnny, Chosen, and Mike Barnes fought with Silver and his supporters. The ending chosen for John Kreese in the Cobra Kai Season 5 finale raises concerns about what the show plans for him. With Silver beaten, the door is open for Kreese to be exonerated of any crimes and discharged from prison. This provided the show with a simple way of bringing Kreese back into the story for Season 6. But rather than taking it, the series made him a fugitive. Cobra Kai placing Kreese in this position has made his return unnecessarily complicated, which makes it worth wondering if the point was to write him out of the story. As an escaped fugitive, Kreese can now walk away and never return to the Valley. If Kreese did leave the series early, this would certainly be one way of making it work. However, since an exit hasn't been confirmed, likely the show isn't done with him yet. What is Kreese's story in Cobra Kai Season 6? As we said, evolving as a fugitive has taken a lot off the table for Kreese in Cobra Kai Season 6. Had he not fled, it wouldn't be difficult to envision him retaking control of Cobra Kai, with Silver out of the picture now. Now, he's in no position to lead a dojo, or go back to being a martial arts mentor to people like Tori. As for what he could still do, it's possible that Kreese still has payback on his mind. Though Kreese has long claimed that he truly cares about Johnny, he and Daniel backstabbed him at the prison. And since he can't strike out against Silver anymore, his only possible targets in a payback plan would be Johnny and Daniel. An unbalanced Kreese would be a unique and very dangerous opponent for the main protagonist in Cobra Kai Season 6. As someone who doesn't easily let resentments go, Kreese could come back to torment Johnny and Daniel for tricking him in Season 5. But regardless of whether that kind of narrative comes to realization or not, there's a very good possibility that Johnny and Daniel haven't seen the last of John Kreese. And that wraps it up for today's video. We love to mix a little bit of speculation with facts. If you like this video and want to hear from us again, click the subscribe button below before leaving so we know that you enjoyed our video. Also, don't forget to go watch our other videos. See you next time!